The milk fat globule membrane, or MFGM, is a naturally occurring trilayer membrane that surrounds and stabilizes milk fat droplets secreted into human milk. Inside the mammary gland, in the alveolar cell, droplets of triacylglycerol are synthesized. These droplets are covered by phospholipids as they are released from the epithelial cell. The globule surface is covered with a complex mixture of functional MFGM protein, lipid and phospholipid. MFGM acts to stabilize the lipid droplets secreted by the mammary gland cells as an emulsion. Natural and alternative sources of MFGM have been demonstrated to play key nutritional and functional roles for the developing infant. MFGM gangliosides, phospholipids, and sphingolipids have been associated with brain development and cognition. MFGM protein, which contributes 1 to 4% of the total protein in milk, is mostly glycosylated and has been associated with protection from bacterial and viral infection. Natural sources of MFGM include human milk and dairy milk fat. Alternative sources of MFGM include dairy processing streams enriched in MFGM components. Multiple clinically documented outcomes have shown the health benefits of MFGM for infants. Milk fat globule membrane supports brain development, reinforces the immune system, and optimizes gastrointestinal health. BINC promotes research for maternal and infant health.